Hi guys, Nick here. Today we're going to be doing Haven Knight's level of Stun Destruct Team called Mystic Mill, and Flynn's back to he'll fly his own ship, and going to start off with his truck master here, Dusto.
Gust and glory!
I am so fired up to be back in the game, Skylander. You missed flying with me, didn't ya? Come on, admit it. Good. Now let's go save this magical, mystical mill place.
Now to the Mystic Mill.
Boom and boom! Now fasten your safety belt, Skylander. It's about to be an awesome ride.
We see that two different villains this time. And Shield Shredder and Krakenstein.
You know, flying through a storm like this sure is tough. For any pilot other than the great Captain Flip Bangs. Oh! Case in point for those guys. Must be the Mabu Defense Force. I'll tell you what, Skylander, how about you leap on board and check things out?
A Skylander? Thank goodness! Some creepy creatures boarded our ship, locked us up, and steered us right into the storm. Not a real good day for us here. But if you can make your way to the flight deck and regain control of the ship, things will definitely take a turn for the better.
Now let's say that. Mabu Defense Force, and we gain control of the ship we're on. Almost on the main deck of the ship, and just need to push a crate to here, and they went right up to the steering wheel and regain control.
Thanks for taking back our ship, Skylander. We owe you one.
No need, Grizza. Danger is its own reward. Danger, and of course lots of enchiladas, which I'm assuming you have. Might also be good to get some help saving the mill from those terrible doomers.
Of course! Only problem is that we can't land with all those big guns down there.
I'll tell you what, Grizz. You just leave those big guns down there to the big guns up here. The Skylander and I'll take them out. Boom style.
Now we need to take out the cannons, so we can run the ship.
Okay, Skylander, let's make those cannons wish they were never born. Not that cannons are necessarily born. Yes. Fight away. And boom goes the first cannon.
Also, there's a fire element gate up there.
He's got a brother.
I think you almost have that all the time, yeah. Was this some touch right down here? Just need to get enough of dust though, so it needs plenty. Now let's take a look in here. Was it just a villain quest?
Machines. You don't happen to have a spare one just
lying
around somewhere, do you?
That Shrednaught right here. Now let's go Shrednaught in and do his quest right here. Let's switch them up back to Gusto and let's continue on.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
Now let's use the platforms to go up to that key up there and do that. Have a lot of data up there. But first, let's come over here to see what they got. There's a story store right here.
I really thought it would
to be hard boiling down all my awesome qualities into these scrolls, but it turns out that I'm pretty awesome at that too.
Oh, looks like there's a soldier of mine in here. Looks like it's for a droid head. New pawn unlocked, rocket boost. The preview and let's see what the other broken has. What was that? Just a guy that wants to play with Sky Stones. So what? Gotta do that on that day because Sky Stones sometimes tend to take a bit to do. Now let's head over here to see if there's any hidden areas. A pile of gold right over here. Now let's see what the other hidden area has before continuing on.
Are stronger in this zone.
Hey, we'll take all the help we can get, am I right, Drondo?
Just take that shotgun here. Let's take off Gusto right before he gets killed and pull on Shortcut. That was pretty cool house.
Cut to the chase!
Shield Shredder.
And here's a life toucan.
Put a life trap in the portal to trap this villain. Ah, seems like a real tough choice. For about a second. Come on! Who doesn't need a wooden shield guy? Ah! Oh man! I knew we shouldn't have come in this mess!
I'm in a trap!
Shield Shredder trapped.
What do you say?
Oh yeah, I forgot about steamed broccoli in here.
Broccoli guy, roll!
Yeah, if...
Lord of the broccoli guy.
Maybe there was steamed broccoli guy.
Loose!
Hi, that's overrided.
Villains are stronger in this zone.
Let's take off. I have shortcut and put a duster box on. And put on a body guy. Hey, so we can heal him.
Sheep creep.
Oops. Wrong trap. He's in the life torch right here.
Broccoli guy.
There was take off Buzzy Guy and Dusto. Put on the other Shark Master. We're going with Kaboom here.
Boom time!
Find our other soldier here. What's this? Torch. New find a lot, but it's a head major. Step preview. And this is the slide gate right over there.
A trap master of the fire hand is required to open this gate. Skylanders and the fire element are stronger in this zone.
And there's a hat right up here. Volcano hat. Volcano island hat. Plus 15 commando hit. That was good by the other day then. And help the mobile defense force and take that back the mail.
Villains are stronger in this zone.
You need to come back down this way, where I just came from, and head back up this way, and I'm guessing there's a, this is a double lock thing. I need one more key. Need to go over here.
Hey, that door is double locked. Good thing there are double the keys too.
got one key already. Now I need the second key, which is right up there. And here's the second key. Now let's unlock double gate. The double lock gate.
Blast in through. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Now it's right over here. Hey, do you see what's over here? I see a soldier right back there. Just moving this back a bit.
Maximum boom!
I guess you guys can see and tell how it gets pretty close. You need a wedge to get it a soldier. But first, we'll see what's on this side. So there's a treasure chest right here. And there's the soldier. And two piles of gold. We say it's footwork. Which is this guy over here. New bottom lock, Sea Slammer. Skip preview. Now, when I see Persephone, he's going to get his upgrade.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this
zone. Now let's head this way. Because then you need to wait for the Marvel Defense Force.
My troops can jimmy it open for you. All you gotta do is keep the Billikens at bay for a while. Jimmying takes time, you know?
Wayne, software right there. Need to shrink now again.
Taz, take out Shortknot, Han, Blasphemy Guy.
Broccoli Guy.
Broccoli Guy rolls!
Was that just you reached that enemy door out there?
Oh!
Now
that was a blast!
Oh man, they did not like that, I'll tell ya. Before hanging out that way, need to come down over here. I rest, but certainly, I need to take off the room so I can get footwork as upgrade.
Making waves!
It doesn't look like I got exactly enough. Nope. And now let's put on Bushrod right here.
To the max!
See what they got on this side.
Bury the
looks like there's a little trinket over here. Legendary treasure found. Hey, legendary saw blade.
Lost and found.
Now we'll see what else is over here. Take this mother witch and put it right over here. This is just some gold right here. But we need the bridge. So I'll come back over here and get the wooden bridge. Just made by the boss, and now it's set up this way.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this
level. Be cranky! Frankenstein!
He says an air trap for him, which I got the air sword.
Frankenstein defeated.
Put an air trap in the portal to trap this villain.
Not easy to choose. Me could lend you a hand. Is that
actually pretty fun! Whee!
Frankenstein trapped.
Almost found all areas. I always found one treasure chest, one hat, and for some reason I missed the life gate.
Okay, Chaos, what's next?
Well, we can all start by thanking me for the awesomely incredible job I've been doing helping you. Anyone?
Maybe later. Why don't you first tell us more about this Traptanium weapon the Doom Raiders are building?
Fine. Those idiots need something really, really stinky to make it work. And I happen to know for a fact the only thing in Skylands that smells that bad is the goo from the secret sewers of Supreme Stink.
The secret sewers of Supreme Stink. Never heard of
it. Well, it wouldn't be much of a secret if you had. Meanwhile, I can tell you exactly how to get there.
Well, I gotta admit, this place sounds absolutely terrible, but as they say, duty calls.
And that'll be for the next gameplay video. And that is all for this one. Like, comment, subscribe, and turn notification bells on both of my channels. How's Nick Charles for Dragon Rider and Ninja Master Nick. In a couple of weeks, I'm going to go for more on in Vancouver to do a little hunting reel to see if they got any new Raider sets. Hey, then, Friday is going to be the final episode of Camp Crustaceous Season 3, Heat Reaction. And so stay tuned for that. And then reveal of how the Avengers Endgame Final Battle and Infinity Saga later set will be coming out to the channel very soon. I'll see you guys next time. And peace.